And what's up, folks? Welcome to another video. DarkNsaw here. You know what the deal is. We are at my favorite street track, Long Beach. As we all know, if you did not know, so the R is the CPU, G is the GPU, 64 km/h. T is the. What is that? Yeah, man. So. I was in the hours of RAM the whole time.
You've got 2 laps. Let's get this done. The fastest lap for Isuzu.
Now this is generally one of the hardest tracks to ever have anything go your way.
Exit's clear. Push.
I'm actually glad I did some practice laps here. It's not in this car. 1.7K strength of field. How many souls? 22. I just gotta go up 10. I think we can go up 7. Hey guys, if we can try not to lunge on these first laps, this track generally is the hardest in the beginning to load up. And right now we're sitting at 90, no problem. OpenXR has entered the chat. That's what we're using. And, yeah, I got a couple of people in the shots at you later, but yeah. This is the first official recording that you guys will see with OpenXR. And I need to get that toolkit, see if there's anything that needs to be tweaked. I don't know too much about it, but as I learn more, so will you. Last time I tried it was with the 12900K, and for some reason I did not like it. So.
The track temp is 27, the air temp is 26 Celsius, 18 laps. Okay, Brandon, be ready. Go, go, go.
Right side. Still there. Clear right, car right. Hold your line. On your right. Hold your line. Stay right.
Yes! Got out of there with skin in my teeth, man. Close to the wall as you can get, man, away from these EBMs. Definitely not taking the racing line that first lap. This is a fixed race. Brake balance forward a little bit.
Keep it coming, man. This is
race 7. That's all we really were required to do. Careful.
Right side. Clear right.
Cool, dude. Take that thing too wide, man. You really do have to slow all the way down.
Five.
I was practicing here yesterday in the BMW LMDH. Kind of hate I didn't get there. I'm going to run that next season. Too much sauce. Them too, yes, kind of heating up out here, man. Tires were a little bit, good on that one. So I thought I just gotta bring this car home. It's really that I don't want to hit no walls. I'll talk on these straights. That's all I really got for you right now. Sorry folks, this track is hard. Mistakes where we just go over and tap the wall. I assume dude ahead of me is like very fast. Remember, I can't see any of the race lap stuff. Those overlays, tracks, I don't see any of that. It's for my replays when I study my races, and it's for you guys to enjoy. And it looks cool. All I have are these black boxes with the orange. All right, let me cut it up.
26.
Probably gonna give a turn on this, that's very. Fast left, fast left.
On your right. Clear right.
Yes, because that's left.
Don't give up. Keep you under pressure.
The tires are feeling good right now. Mm-hmm. not the best to get out of there.
Sixth place. That one was a 115.8. What's your best lap in this session?
That's what you don't want right there. That well will take your race. Oh, hello, boys.
The Duff behind us now, 2.3 seconds.
All right. Yeah, man, they just slowed us all down, man. Shit.
Hold your line. Clear right. All right. Clear right.
What are you doing up here, man? I assume that dude has damage from hitting all the walls those times.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. Get out of there. Very nice.
That was at 115.7. That's your quickest lap in this session. Sector 1 is 0.6 off the base.
Nice slide though, that was a dope ass power slide. No Wally Tappy.
This is good. Keep banging out their lap times. Before, that last lap was at 115.8. That's good consistency. Keep it up.
What's he doing there, man? Is he going wide and then just cutting straight across to get more top end? I don't know what's happening. I gotta practice that. What is that line, man? I need it.
Two
left. Dipped out on him again. Yeah, Michael's gone. I can't do nothing with that, but I know where I'm losing that speed.
6 off the pace.
Not smooth at all.
Good,
We'll take it, folks.
V4, there's the finish. Good drive.
Good race, y'all. All right, man. So that was a really fun race. And when they bring me Long Beach, I'm generally gonna do all right. So as my first race of the day, I didn't really have much practice. Yesterday was the M8. Not the M8, the LMDH rather. You know, not a bad run. So we'll see if we can get some more in and right. See how we did. So. 17th to 4th, getting the goody gum drops, man. Almost had those goody gum drops. It did not really work out. Who lost the most? Oh man, I lost 100 in the scene. 98 right here. This is the second split. First split would have been real fun. It's probably a similar situation going on, there, people crashing and stuff. I think I can get this lap time down. I'm pretty sure I can hit a 114 before the end of the day. So we're gonna try to make that work. Other than that, hey, you know, hope you guys enjoyed it. Like, subscribe. Get you on the next one. Talk to you.